What's good, the Movement Gang? What's good? I am back. I missed a day, but I might sound like I missed a whole bunch of days, but I didn't. Yes, I'm back though, but cause I missed a day, but hope y'all enjoyed this reaction video. Let me know what you think about this reaction video and stuff like that. What you think about his diss or what you don't like about this diss? Cause this reaction video, and I'm about to react to MGK. His diss called the Rap Devil on Eminem. Toward Eminem, I guess he just, they said Eminem's, MGK came with a diss first, so people were like, oh, I can't wait to, what he gonna say? Is he gonna clap back, or is he not? Is Eminem gonna come back on him? Eminem do got a diss out that's back on MGK. Well, I'm gonna get to that and see what he's talking about and stuff, but I had to get to this, even though this came out September 3rd, I'm still... See what this what he's saying on Eminem, man. But if you enjoyed it, get us a thumbs up. Make sure you just do the good thing to show me love by, like I said, thumbs up, share my videos, share my videos. Press that bell so you get post notification, won't miss out none of my videos. And make sure you subscribe, just do all that, man. Make sure you comment, man. And this video got 46 million views, so people gravitate to this diss towards Eminem. MGK did. They gravitated to this, because it got 96 million views. I said 46, it got 96 million views, and it got 1.1 million likes. It got that many likes in the millions? That's ridiculous, man. People gravitated to this, so, man, hope y'all enjoyed this, man. Make sure you comment, do that, for real. But I'm still saying by Eminem, I hear you, but I know that it's halfway through September, and it came out early in September, like September 3rd. But I know I'm just getting to it. But hey, I'm reacting to it. It's better than never. And I want to tell y'all, man. Like I tell y'all, it was on my other video. Stuff get copyrighted. I leave my videos up there. Some videos that might get copyrighted, I might leave it up there. And I would delete a video that got copyrighted. But if it definitely get like blocked, they take it down, they sell, and they block it, so nobody can review. And YouTube do these things. Even YouTubers, they do a dispute. They write. Saying, oh, and try to tell YouTube this and that, you know what I mean? Because they video, sometimes, like, some YouTubers, they channel get taken down, different stuff happen. And I probably would probably go through that stuff, but more of that stuff, but I just follow YouTube policy. You want to follow YouTube policy. It's just that, even if some people don't do nothing totally wrong in their video, they still find a way to find something there to block somebody's video or copyright it, you feel me? And I hate when they copyright a video after days pass. Like, after 2 or 3 days pass, now you want to copyright my video? Or a day pass? Or you want to copyright my video after some hours pass in that same day? Like, if you want to copyright, then do it right away. Even though I want my video copyrighted, but if you're going to do it, like, right away. But anyways, hope y'all enjoyed this, man. Hopefully this don't get blocked or copyrighted, none of that, man. But, hopefully it don't get copyrighted, but if it do, hopefully it don't get blocked, though. But anyways, hopefully. But if you enjoy this, make sure you do the good things, man. I want my subscriber count to go up. So yeah. And I stay active on social media, like Instagram and Twitter. So make sure you go in the description and follow me on social media. But I stay active on Snapchat and Twitter, but I stay active more on more on Instagram, and I probably get on Facebook a little bit, but make sure you still follow me on that too, Facebook. Just make sure you just show me love on social media. Make sure y'all do that. But I can't believe this only this, and it got 96 million views at 1.5 million likes. Ridiculous. It's ridiculous, man. A diss track. See what he's saying about Eminem. Shout out to Worldstar. They big. A lot of artists' videos been playing on Worldstar. So shout out to them. He eating what? A plate of what? What are you eating? He got a shovel. Somebody grab me some clippers. His fucking beard is weird. He said somebody grab me some clippers. His fucking beard is weird. His beard is weird. So I'm like, because you know Eminem, as he, I never see Eminem with no beard until he got older. Now he's like almost 46 or 45, 40s. So I'm like, hey, he got a beard now. As he older now, he got a beard. No, you might look at his beard like it look fake, but it's real. It's real, probably. That's his beard. He got a beard now. It's a different look for him and them, because you know he never had a beard, and he still looked the same as when he was younger. You can't really change up. But, okay, you know.
Guess what? Guess what? You're invited to a birthday party tomorrow. Somebody invited me to a birthday party. I'll talk to you.
But yeah, Eminem got the beard, so, you know, if you see me doing some hair, I was telling my nephew to get out of my nephew. He might be in, you know, if I do vlogs, but he, you know, he came in here trying to talk, you know what I mean, like, he's not in the video. If he was, then that's different. But anyways, though, I don't know why I told y'all that. I was writing something down, but but yeah, Eminem got the beard now. It do kind of look weird. Do look weird to y'all that Eminem got a beard now as he older, and he got a beard. It's a different look, and it make him look like more older. Like it make him look like more that now he's older.
Talk from a rapper paying millions for security a year. I think my dad's gone crazy. Yeah, Haley, you right.
He said tough talk come from a rapper that pay a million for security a year.
Dad's always mad, cooped up in the studio yelling at the mic.
He said, yeah, my fans going crazy. Yeah, Haley, you right. But dad always in the studio, cooped up in the studio, yelling at the mic. So that means he talking about his daughter. He talking about Eminem's daughter, Haley. He said, yeah, you're right. Your dad always in the studio, cooped up in the studio, but yelling at the mic. So yeah, he said Eminem's daughter's name, Haley. So, okay.
You sober and bored, huh? I know. I'm about to be 46 years old, dog. Talking about, I'ma call a trick. Man, you sound like a bitch. Man, if I handle your shit.
He said, you know, you sober and bored. About to be 46 years old. And talking about, you gonna call a trick. You sound like a bitch. You sound like a bitch. Okay.
Mad about something I said in 2012. Took 6 years and a surprise album just to come with a diss.
He said you mad about something that happened in, you happened about something that happened in 2012? You mad about something that happened in 2012? It took you 6 years just to come with surprise album with a diss? Basically like, the album, I guess, whatever album he came out with, I guess, and then he came. And then, you know, they beefing, you know, MGK and Eminem, so. And Eminem do got a diss on MGK, and I'm get to that. I see what he's saying about MGK, but I'm about to see what more that MGK gonna be saying, but when I get this back started. But you know who the better rapper is? Eminem, over top. And so far what I'm hearing, Eminem, MGK coming with some things about Eminem. If it's facts, then that's, hey, he went in. He going in. But it's not killer punchlines, though. Like, he coming, like going in. So it's not like that. But he's saying some things about Eminem, and he's still going in. And he still got some good lines, though. If it's really facts, man, you can't with it. My thing's by Eminem, though.
Get it. We know that you're the greatest rapper alive. Fuck a dweeb, all you do is read the dictionary and stay inside. Fuck rap God, I'm the rap.
He said, I know you the best rapper alive. You fucking dweeb, all you do is read the dictionary and stay inside. He said, let me see.
Devil come a bare face with a black shovel like the...
He said... Come and bury your face like a black shovel. Did he say if you the rap god, well I'm the rap devil?
Again, and when the smoke settle, his body next to this instrumental. I'm saying I'm sick of them sweatsuits and corny ass.
He started to say that aggressive. MGK, he said, I'm just saying. He said, I'm just saying. He started aggressive. Like he said, if there's smoke, then your body next to the instrumental.
Talk about it. I'm sick of you being rich and you still mad. Let's talk about it. All of us sing that from the Midwest. We can talk about it. Or we can get bully. I'll size up your body and put some white chalk around it. Let's talk about the fact you're actually black, but a rapper that's twice as young as you. Let's call Sway, ask why I can't go up to Shape 45 because it.
Because, you know that line, because Eminem, I guess, said that they tried to stop, he tried to stop Eminem from eating. I mean, Eminem tried to stop him from, my God, why get things mixed up? He tried to stop. Eminem tried to stop MGK from eating. Because he had an interview on Shade 45, Eminem, and he talked about the beef. You know that him and, cause you know him and MGK beef, and he talked about the beef. So, yeah, he talked about the beef in the interview and stuff when he had the interview. But man, I ain't watched the whole interview, so I don't know. I see some snippets on Instagram or YouTube. I seen a snippet about the interview. So I don't know the whole interview of what Eminem said or this and that. I just know he tried to stop MGK from eating. And then, that no matter what, Eminem gonna always get, Eminem gonna always stay doing what he doing. And always stay doing it big. So what matters if MGK eats or whatever, like, let him do his thing. You're going to continue doing what you're doing and get your money. So, I don't know why that he tried to stop MGK from eating, if that's the case. But that's what I heard. I haven't seen the whole interview or nothing like that. That's what I heard. But he's going in right now, though. MGK. Let's hear more.
Let's ask in a scope how you had Paul Rosenberg trying to shelf me. Still can't cover up the facts. The last 4 hours is back to selfie. Now tell me what...
He said, let's call up Interscope and ask Paul Rosenberg why they shelf me. So he supposed to get signed to Interscope or something like that, but he couldn't. Or some went on with Interscope or something like that. I don't know the whole facts about that. I don't know the whole facts about that. I ain't know about that. Nothing like that. So, hey.
You stand for what? I know you can't stand yourself, bro. Trying to be the old you so bad. You stand yourself. Let's leave all the beef.
He said, I know you hate yourself. Trying to be the old you so bad that you stand yourself. Okay. He said things about Eminem.
50, please, am you pushing 50? Why you claiming I'ma call Puff when you the one that called Diddy fast? Then you went and called Jimmy.
He said, leave the beef in the 50s. Am you about to be 50? You claiming that I call Puff, but you the one that called Diddy. Okay. 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 MGK trying to say some things about Eminem. He's trying to say some things about Eminem. He's trying to say some things about Eminem. Okay.
The cops called me in the morning. They told me you mad about a tweet. You wanted me to say sorry. I swear to God, I ain't believe it.
He said something called him in the morning about a tweet. Because you wanted me to apologize. So I mean, he's saying that Eminem wanted him to apologize about a tweet. I guess something that MGK said.
Please say it ain't so. The big bad bully of the rap game can't take a fucking joke. Oh, you want
some- He said, can't say it ain't so. The big bully of the rap game can't take a joke. So whatever he said, I guess it was a joke. But Eminem couldn't take a joke. Okay.
Fucking smoke, but not literally, you'll choke. Yeah, I'll acknowledge you're the goat, but I'm the gunner, bitch, I got you in the scope.
He said, got you in the smoke, not literally, like, got you in the choke. He said, I'm the gun and I got you in the scope. He said something else, but I didn't catch.
We have a heart attack now. Somebody help your man's up. Knees weak or old age. The real Slim Shady can't stand up.
He said, don't have a heart attack. Somebody come help your man's up. Knees weak of old age. The real Slim Shady can't stand up. Because you know Eminem's song, please stand up. Please stand up. Please stand up. Please stand up. Yeah. Okay.
I'm sick of sweat suits, some corny ass, let's talk about it. I'm sick of you being rich and you still mad, let's talk.
So he got a hook to his stuff. Listen to more, he got a hook, he said, I'm tired of sweatsuits, but I guess Eminem, or if he still do, wear a lot of sweatsuits, and he said, I'm tired of them corny raps. Something like that. And the hook.
Both of us sing with ass from the Midwest, we can talk about it. Or we can get gully, I'll size up your body and put some white chalk around it. Hello Marshall, my name's Colson, you should go back to recovery. I know your ego is hurting just knowing that all of your fans discovered me. He like, damn, he a young...
Oh, he said, I know your ego hurts. He said, hey Marshall, something with his name. He said, I know your ego hurts because knowing that all your fans discovered me. He said, oh, Eminem fan. For real? Man, okay.
Except he dresses better and I'm ugly, always making fun of me. Stop all the thuggery, Marshall, you living in luxury. Hey, look what you done to me, dropped an album just because of me. Damn, you in love with me.
He said, stop it, Marshall. With all the thuggery, you living in luxury. Okay. Okay.
Got money, but I'm hungry. I like it this, but you won't say them lyrics out in front of me. Shout out to every rapper that's a funder.
He said, you got money, but I'm hungry. You want to say all them lyrics out in front of me. Okay. He going in. By Eminem. This fact.
You know that I'll never do you like the fuckery. Still bitter after everyone loves you. Pull that wedgie out your dungarees.
Oh, okay.
OGs. And I know most of them personally. Hey, but you just a bully acting like a baby. So I gotta read you a nursery. I'm the ghost of the future. And you just have a Scrooge.
Ah, he said, I gotta treat you like a baby and read you a nursery. Okay.
I said I'm flexing, anyone can get it. I know it will be you. I'm sick of them sweatsuits, some corny ass, let's talk about it. I'm sick of you being rich and you still mad, let's talk about it. Both of us sing with ass from the Midwest, we can talk about it. Or we can get gully, I'll size up your body and put some white chalk around it. Hey. Ride a shoddy cause I got a road is dope.
He like in the
fast
western
road, when your idols become your rivals.
Yeah. He like somewhere that look western. So I guess he had four hooks. He got like, I mean not four hooks, but four verses. This sounds like a fourth verse. But if you didn't go see my reaction video to The Ringer, Eminem The Ringer, go watch that reaction video. Comment, do all that, man. Make sure you do that. Because I react to that. But, man. He killing it. But he like somewhere, he got a shovel, so he like somewhere that look like the West, some Western. That look like some Western type stuff. I just seen the little Western type cabins or whatever you call them things.
Never hesitate to say it to your face. I'm an asshole.
Oh my God.
Fuck hell. We know you get nervous, rabbit. I see mama spaghetti all over your sweater. I wish you would lose yourself in the record that you made a decade ago.
He said, I know you get nervous. Mama spaghetti on your shirt. You should leave. You should lose it. And that record you made something ago.
They were better. According to them, you're a national treasure. To me, you're as soft as a feather. The
time
you scared to ask Rihanna for a number. Just hold her umbrella. Ella, Ella. I'm not
a... He said, you're the one that's scared to ask Rihanna for a number. Ella, Ella. Because, you know, Rihanna's song, Under My Umbrella. That's Rihanna's song. He said, Ella, Ella, Ella. I'm not afraid. You know, Eminem said that in his song. I'm not afraid. Eminem said that in his song. So he had to bring that up. I forgot what song that was, though, but hey.
Okay, Oscar the Grouch, chill on the couch. You got an Oscar, damn. Can anyone else get some food in their mouth? For real, they made a movie about you. You and everybody's top 10. You're not getting better with time. It's fine, Eminem. Put down a pen or write an apology over the simple fact you had the fist to acknowledge. I am the prodigy. How could I even look up to you? You ain't as tall as me. 5'8", man. I'm 6'4". 7 punches, hold your head still. Last time you saw 8 Mile was at home on a treadmill.
He said last time you see 8 Mile was at home on a treadmill. He said 7 punches to leave your head still. He said put the pen down. He's saying some things, but it's just facts. All the way facts. Some of it do sound like facts, though.
You were named after a king. I was named after a gangster. Don't be a sucker and take my verse off of Yellow Wolf's album. Thank you, thank you. I just want to feed my daughter. You try to stop the money to support her. You the one always talk about the action. Text me to Addy, I'm pulling up scrappy. And I'm by my fucking self, what's happening? ESD Cap and salute me and shoot me. That's what he's gonna have to do to me when he realizes that it ain't shit he can do to me. Everybody always hated me. This isn't anything new to me. Yeah, there's a difference between us. I got all of my shit without Dre producing me. I know you're not used to me. Usually one of your disses should ruin me.
He said, and then you could do with me. One of your disses can ruin me. He said he got all his stuff without Drake producing him. MGK is signed to Bad Boy, so I guess Diddy put MGK on. He the first right artist that I know that's on Bad Boys. First white artist that's on Bad Boys still. That's all I know. But shout out to MGK though. He doing his thing. But I like MGK as an artist. You know, I never knew that Eminem was gonna be a beef type. You know, but they beefing and see two white rappers beefing, man, it's crazy. Like I said. But hey.
Bitch, I'm from Cleveland, everybody quiet to see that I'm reading a eulogy. He dropped an album called Kamikaze, so that means he killed him. Already fucked one rapper's girl this week, don't make me call Kim.
Okay.
Them sweatsuits and corny ass, let's talk about it. I'm sick of you being rich and you still mad, let's talk about it. Bob of a single dad's from the Midwest, we can talk about it. Or we can get Billy, I'll size up your body and put some white chalk around it.
Okay. Shout out to MGK, man. This guy big. 96 million views. 1.5 million likes. Man, it did good, man. People gravitate to it, man. Shout out to him, man. I'm going to hear what Eminem have to say on his diss that he brought back towards MGK, man. MGK went in. This sound like facts. You know, but I don't really know everything he said facts, but some of it sound like facts. But I hope y'all enjoyed this, man. Make sure you comment to do them things I said in the beginning. To show me love, man. More people subscribe, come in, man. Make sure you follow me on social media so you can see my content on social media, man. And I love the people that support me because, you know, real love, you get real love back. People that say negative comments, I don't care what people got to say that's negative. You know, some reaction videos you gotta learn, you know, what the, you know, cause some things you might come with reaction videos, some things you might say might sound wrong, some things might sound right, but I say what I feel sometimes, you know, so I get it how I feel and what I think, but some things I say about, you know, certain, it's facts, but some things I say I don't know, cause I don't know, you know what I mean, but shout out to MGK man for this, but they beefing man, and I don't care about the beef, I don't care about rap beef anyway, but it been beefing rap for a long time, it have, cause it been other rappers beefing, but to see two white rappers beefing against each other, man, it's crazy to see, man. But you know Eminem the better rapper. But I love y'all. Let me know what you think about this video. I appreciate the love that I get, and more the love that I will get. So all real love, no fake love, cause all realness, no fakeness. It's all real love with me, no fake love. It's positivity, no negativity. Deuces Movement Game, it's been good. Until next time, I love y'all. I'm out this thing.